Nicola, second place, maybe you could hope for even one more place on the podium.
Yeah, it was a really intense weekend. Obviously, it was really hot all the week. In the final, I had a really good pace as well. I was first at one point, then obviously I didn't expect Limblad to pass me. So there, when he passed me, I lost all my momentum, but I'm still quite happy with the second place result.
You can be satisfied because in the last races you had always an incredible pace, but never realized a good result. Now we are on the podium.
Yeah, every race I've been really fast. Obviously, I had a bad luck in my last couple of races, but step by step, I'm coming there.
Congratulations, well done.
Thanks.